This is Dream pulling off one of the hardest clutches in Minecraft. Now before you take my word for it, let me explain. Destroying an oak leaf with unenchanted shears takes about 25 milliseconds, meaning the margin of error is almost zero. So I went ahead and created an almost exact replica of Dream's situation. Here's proof with a side-by-side comparison. This was all estimated using the exact start and stop point of the jump. To show what I need to do, here's a mini setup. First, I must destroy the leaf block once I'm within the correct elevation. This height is determined by Minecraft's max of 3 block reach. I tried and tried and tried. Over 200 times I had done it and failed every single one. I was starting to lose hope. If you loved me, why'd you leave? Finally, I had done what I thought I might never be able to do. Although it didn't end up being the exact drop time Dream had, I am super, super happy with it. Please do subscribe if you ended up enjoying it because I like-